Welcome back to my channel, guys. Can you guess where I'm going today? Hello! No, really, can you guess what I'm about to buy? And she's here. I'm gonna get fish. I think I like these. Or maybe, oh, I like that red one. Is it dead? Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, it's dead. Is it dead? Oh, look at that one. That's pretty. Oh, the brown one is pretty. I don't know.
That one.
Is this dead? Why do they look like that?
That one's dead. That one's for sure dead.
Okay. Ooh, that's pretty.
The black and blue.
I'm indecisive. As you can see, I don't know which fish I want to get. But why don't we just make it easy and get Nima? That's not, is it Dory?
Yeah, that's Dory. Well, I think so. I don't know.
Which one it is. I don't know which one I want to get. They really have a dead, they have, okay, this is dead. That is dead. Yeah, this shows you how often they clean out their tanks. Okay, I'm back. And I got this. The food. And I have all these little things to go inside of the actual, and I got treats. Can you guess what kind of fish I got? What kind of fish I got? Let me open these. I just thought this was so cute. This is so cute. Is this all? Only thing in there?
Yep.
Only thing in there.
Oh, what is this?
Oh, this is how you. Let me make sure that's on there very tightly. I don't need no leaks. Okay, so I guess first is the pebbles. I'm starting to think I might have
got another one.
Maybe I might have.
Maybe I may.
You don't know either.
Maybe I should.
We can't speak English.
I should.
Oh no, no, that's no.
Oh no,
that's no.
See, yeah, the yellow one is better.
And then trees. Oh dang, I should have put the trees in there first. Oh my gosh. I saw something moving. I was like, what is that moving? The fish is moving on the table. Here. Come on, tree. I might not need two of these in there. Fish ain't gonna have nowhere to swim.
A some type of divider. Stick it down the middle of it. You could put two in there. You can't put two together.
Why?
Because they fight each other. I hope you. Yeah.
We only got one.
Those fish fight each other.
How do you know about fish?
She we don't had know about before. Fish.
Yes. Ghosts go in the middle.
Oh, that look cute.
I'm ready for breakfast and see.
You think they're gonna be like really pretty.
And then all we have to do, guys, is just put the fish in there. In the water.
Don't. Slowly.
Aw, man! I just messed up my display!
Hold on. Oh, he likes it.
Well, kind of. He can't breathe. Can he? What is it doing?
Does it need more water? Sandy!
Stick it in there, fix it.
No.
You need to get some water and let it sit out. Get room temperature. Just fill it on up the rest of the way.
Can you move so I can fix this? Here he is.
Oh,
man. Can you move so I can fix this?
Okay.
Move.
Okay. Mr. Krabs.
He's so paranoid. He's running every time I sit over here. I know I need more water. I'm waiting on my water to get room temperature before I put it in there. Where'd he go? Oh. I don't know what I'm gonna call him yet. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more.